Daniel, give us your thoughts right now.
I don't know, man. I thought the fight was going well. I don't even know what happened. It's like I got kicked in the head. Oh, man, that's so disappointing.
You know, I don't think it's a good idea to interview fighters after they've been knocked out, but I really wanted to give you a chance to express yourself. I know this was an incredible moment for you. It was very emotional. What can you say at all about this and the rivalry between you and John?
I don't know, man. I guess if you win both fights, there is no rivalry, so I don't know.
Thank you for everything, Daniel. Daniel Cormier, ladies and gentlemen.